It seems to me that I put a jam nut on the side. Side for the shock, so I think that fell off. So we got to pull down the sh or pull the shocks off, at least the bottom, and we got to undo the drive shaft and wherever that brake line is hiding. Gotta do that. Normally I would just cut that off, but I think that's fairly. And it's probably still 15 years old. All right, let's get some of this done.